Transformation as I prepare myself for a new journey around the south.